comes out. All them checks.
Checks, buddy.
We're nearly done then. We're nearly there.
Yeah.
How much you got there? Four.
Four and a half.
Oh, wow. It'd be good to get there before Christmas, wouldn't it? We have to worry so much then, do we?
Yeah. Bye. What did I put there? Are they putting 300 in this month?
That's a lot I can afford. That's a lot I can afford, really. It's been a lot going on.
I've had about 200 to go in there. Well, 177. Well, 112, because I paid 63.
If you need some PlayStation and stuff, you can. And you can make it up quicker, and you can save it for.
Got it by Christmas. Well, maybe about 6 weeks before we can spread out and pay people.
What do you mean?
Okay, pay the rest of our money off, like I was off quite hard, I think.
Yeah. Don't forget, they've got to pay us, haven't they? Stefan, okay, they've got to pay for the living.
I've got my father just kind of closing out the car, isn't it?
Yeah. But in total, with the holidays and everything, it was 14 and a half.
15, 8, 9, 2.
Yeah?
15, 8, 9, 2 or something.
There's some of the kids there, so they hate that competition. There's going to be full of kids today there. That competition.
Yeah.
Don't know, I'm feeling. I'm feeling it's not as all that made it making it out to be. Train there?
Yeah.
Wolverhampton. It'd be cheaper than paying for parking, isn't it? I think.
Yeah, it's a busy.
not far from the train station. It's by my work. It's on the way to about 2 minutes.